understand you are watching Study Hub. So in today's video, we are going to talk about temperature in physics. Okay? So first, let us learn what is temperature and learn its definition. Okay? It is defined as the degrees of heatness or coldness of a body. Here, body does not only mean human body. That can be any body. Okay? So you can say it is used or defined as the degrees of heatness or coldness of a body. Okay, then let us see the units of different scales. Okay, to measure temperature there are different units or scales. Okay, first one which is widely used, Celsius or centigrade, Fahrenheit scale, Kelvin scale, and Reimer scale. Okay, and we got formulas for this. For example, you are given equation and asked to find the degrees in different scales, you will use these formulas to find it. Now just solve the formula using 3 by 5 and F minus 32 by 9. Okay? So today, now I am going to solve a problem on this. Okay? So here the question is, the temperature of a body is 50 degrees Celsius. Convert it into Fahrenheit scale. We know that C is equal to 50 degrees. F is equal to question mark. Here we know the formula of C, that is C by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. This formula I gave you. Here C is 50 by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. Okay, 5 ones, 2 times 10 into 9 is equal to F minus 32. Here we have multiplied these two numbers. Okay, 90 is equal to F minus 32. Here F is equal to 90 minus 32. F is equal to 122 degrees Fahrenheit. Here we have not written that first. Let's complete it. This is the problem. Okay? This. Okay? So now we're going to solve. Convert Reimer into Celsius. Okay? Here R is equal to 36 degrees Celsius. R. Okay, here we don't need to write it. C is equal to quotient. Here we must write the formula of Reimer. R by 4 is equal to C by 5. Right? R is equal to 36 by 4 is equal to 9. C by 5. 9. Okay? 9 5 is 45 is equal to C. We can even write it. C is equal to 5. Okay? 45 degrees. Now we're going to solve it. Okay? Here F is given 113 degree Fahrenheit. C is asked. So we need the formula of C. C by 5 is equal to F minus 32 by 9. Okay? So here the formula of the degree of Fahrenheit is given 113 degree minus 32 by 9. Okay? C by 5 is equal to 132 minus 81 by 9. Okay? So 9 ones, 9 nines. Okay? Now we have to multiply. C by 5, okay, C is equal to 5 into 9. Okay, C is equal to 45 degrees Celsius. 45 degrees Celsius here and same 45 degrees Celsius over here. So this was the solution to all this. So by this our today's video is complete. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Until then, stay home, stay safe.